Daytona Beach police are now trying to identify the man in surveillance video who they say robbed this convenience store at gunpoint. Police shared this video from a 7-Eleven on South Nova Road. It shows a loan clerk on duty when the suspect came in wearing a face covering and then pointed a gun at them demanding money. The suspect also grabbed lottery tickets before running away. The victim was not hurt.